What are the symptoms of urinary tract infection? Symptoms of urinary tract infection include for cepitis or bladder infection, burning, frequency, blood in the urine, back or lower abdominal pain, and a low-grade fever. For pyelonephritis, which is a kidney infection, a higher fever, usually above 101.5, nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, and sometimes signs of sepsis, which include confusion and weakness and low blood pressure that goes with that.